Hello, fellow gamers. It is Game Night here again, and we are doing another episode of Mass Effect Andromeda. As you can see, I'm still on Eos, exactly where we left last time, and I'm actually hunting for a memory trigger right now. We're going to continue the side questing on this planet. Once we get some stuff over here done, we'll go back to Prodromos and get that done. Where are you hiding at, Trigger? You're around here somewhere. Come here, you. Yay! Alright, come here.
Another memory trigger?
Yes, though my memory array remains locked. Additional triggers are required.
There's a creature in the ground. I don't know if you guys saw that. Alright. I've got the memory trigger. I got that. I got that. So let's get those down. I still haven't figured out what's going on with these two. So I'll probably figure those out in a minute. Let's hit that one. So let's go get the Nomad. Continue on with a couple side quests. We'll go back to Prodromos. We'll fast travel to Prodromos, so you don't have to worry about me driving everywhere. But we did get Prodromos, Eos, up to 100% viability, which means we are good to go on this planet.
Built all this? Good thing we hit their base. It could have been a stronghold.
Oh yeah, cash presence on this planet.
Press on, Dunes. The mayor's idea. Because we have to press on.
Politicians, always helpful.
Well, glad you decided to show.
This your handiwork?
Yeah, it's not as impressive as taking out a base, but yeah, it's mine. Name's Bane Masani. Ket hunting's a hobby of mine.
Killing Ket isn't a pastime.
Really? Because that's all I've done on Eos. Planet's a Ket magnet. I've been tracking them down, marking locations to target. You took out the crown jewel, but the bastards still have a presence here. You want to protect that shiny new outpost, you better wipe them out.
I'll do whatever I can to keep Adromos safe.
Glad to hear it. Sending nav points to your Omni-tool. Eventually we'll want to hit the Crown Jewel, their main base. But I don't think you're ready for that yet.
I'll cut my teeth on the smaller targets.
Smart woman. Happy hunting, Pathfinder.
You obviously weren't a Ket hunter back in the Milky Way.
No, I worked in the private security sector. Pay was good, but the job bored me. A buddy of mine told me about the initiative. Thought it'd be a hell of an adventure.
Bring any family with you?
Hell no. My mom died when I was a kid. Never met my father. Heard he was a big-time merc. All I know is he gave me his name and nothing else.
You didn't come to Eos with Bradley's team.
No, I'm one of Tan's scary exiles. Left the Nexus after the uprising. Been planet-hopping ever since, hunting Ket.
Not sure anyone likes the Ket, but you really seem to hate them.
What can I say? They're ugly. And I'm a man about aesthetics.
Why did you join the uprising?
Didn't like how they played God, deciding who woke up when. So, I played Mutineer, and things didn't pan out. I went my own way.
You didn't want to stay with the other exiles?
Honestly, most exiles are assholes, and not the lovable kind.
Why do you think the cat are drawn to Eos?
In my experience, they go wherever those weird-ass structures are. No idea why. I gave up questioning the damn things. Better to just put a bullet in their head.
Stay safe, Masani.
That's the goal.
Let's try the barracks, try that. Okay. Happy letting them fight each other.
On Eos, I would agree, Pathfinder.
We'll just keep shutting them down as we find them.
I hear a ring.
I just can't get to the enemy. Alright. Whatever. Move it on. What's ever out there? Shut there. Okay. contacts later. Let's hit up that one. Let's see what I got.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
The Ket just have to make their mark. We'll clear the Ket off Eos for good.
Whatever the Ket build, we can break.
Found it, at least.
Undocumented mineral nearby, Pathfinder.
A forest station right there.
I think that's Ket tech. Stay alert.
Ket signals detected ahead, Pathfinder.
You can stay right where you're at. I'm fine. Just leave me alone right now.
Site is ahead. Defense systems may be active. Activating automated forward station deployment.
Alright. There's more to this map than meets the eye. That in time.
Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder.
Oh, I did hit up. Sweet.
Pathfinder, I've added them to your nav system.
Hello, Paris.
Bane. We're coming up on the barracks.
Stay sharp. Shouldn't be as many here as the base. No reason to get cocky,
them.
Not bad, little duck. Not bad.
That is seriously the worst nickname.
Okay. Yeah, he's coming to your duck.
Killing that guy.
Yeah. Definitely not feeling bad about it.
Colonists don't just work. These worlds need normal life.
Eos will have holidays, once we figure out the seasons.
I'm trying to look at the potential. In 50 years, this could be a beach vacation.
That's possible.
Damn good work out there, Pathfinder. Wanted to extend my thanks in person. You did a hell of a thing. Taking out all those Ket.
You showed me where to head.
Ah, you would have been fine without me. But you didn't drive all this way for me to kiss your ass. Here, your reward. Glad someone from the Nexus is competent.
Stay safe, Masani.
That's the goal.
Nothing else over here. Alright. So now we'll fast travel to Podromos. Alright. See anything over here? Broken. We'll find out in a minute now, won't we?
Pathfinder.
Yeah, there we go.
A word with you. Pathfinder. Jacob Mitney, research and development. My team's just getting set up here, but we've made a discovery you might want to check out.
All ears.
We've put together a blueprint for augmenting your armor plating. Uploading it now. If you can collect the necessary resources from around Eos, it should work.
Sounds useful. Good thinking, Mitney.
This could form the basis for armor production across the initiative. Scrounge safely, Pathfinder.
Gee, more side quests. Holy crap, seriously? Man! Here. It's like... they put a lot onto this world, didn't they? They just don't want Eos to end, do they?
Rider.
supplies lost to outlaws. Minor recovery, but a bad scene all around. We'll have to be careful.
Recommendations noted, Pathfinder.
Alright. What do we got left?
I'll be interested to see what your scientists learn of EOS.
Okay, what do you got?
I'm sorry it came to this, Pathfinder.
Well, I got the 100% viability. Alright. Well, as much fun as EOS is. I know, right? Why don't we say we, I can fast travel for most of this stuff, can't I? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, let's find the drones. Drone. So what? Yeah, I got that one. Additional task. As much fun as EOS has been, I'm going to forgo that for right now because I can always come back and do some more. So we are going to leave EOS. Ain't that awesome? We're leaving EOS. We'll come back again another time. We'll come back in EOS. But we are going to.
Ascentus, go!
Leaving Atmel. All clear.
Ryder, could we talk a moment?
Sure.
Sam's been compiling our star charts. The other pilots on the Nexus will have plenty of new trails to follow.
Cool. You can drop the charts off the next time we're there.
Funny. A few months ago, that station was like a war zone. Flying was my only way to escape the chaos. Now it's become a haven, just as it was meant to be.
Every good space station needs a big lake. Maybe some fountains?
Indeed. Even non-amphibians need a little water. Regardless, the worst threat to the whole initiative is still that monstrosity.
You mean the Scourge?
I still see it crippling the Nexus in my memories. I had to train other pilots in hazardous flight techniques just to look for food and water. It's a cage that eats good ships and good people. Helios won't be home so long as it's a threat.
Mm. It's a huge space anomaly. It's not going away in anyone's lifetime.
If we could somehow neutralize it, or if our ships had defenses against it. Still, that's what we do, isn't it? Find a way where there is none. Just see the Nexus for proof of that.
Oh, yeah. Alright, let's see. PB moves. Yeah. Let's do PB real quick. I want
you have AVP outstanding, Pathfinder.
Sweet.
Have you talked with John much?
Oh, yeah. Trade his swear words.
Reveal hidden caches just around since I was. Financial infrastructure and credits from investments at regular intervals. Science bonds. Oh, I get those at Everhill. Sweet.
Talk shop. I want to know it.
Oh, let me check on my strike teams. Alright. Oh, debrief. Alright. There you got bronze. Send a strike team. You need the experience. Bronze. Send a strike team. Send you. Bronze. Oh, I can't send a strike team. Okay. Alright. Nope. So strike team. Get a better chance. Oh. Okay, that makes sense.
You have new email at your terminal, Pathfinder.
Ooh, email. Down. Yeah, I'm never interested in that lore. Are you in my room? Are you hiding out in here?
You've been at this longer than any of us have. So between you and me, what do you think of our chances?
Our chances for what?
Surviving.
It'll be okay.
Yeah. All right. Thanks, old man.
My project's right here somewhere.
And you're sure you haven't seen it? Your remnant scrap is your business. Do it yourself. Joel will help me find it, won't you, Joel?
If I can borrow it for a sketch, consider it found.
Heya!
What's shaking?
I like it when you flirt. I wouldn't want you to stop.
Have I flirted with you? Don't worry, Ryder. I'm relentless. It relaxes me.
Okay.
Thanks for chatting. We'll talk again later.
You know it.
Alright, I guess I'm going to Voeld. Yes, we are going to the new area. We are going to go to Voeld. You heard it from me here, folks. We are moving on. We're moving on from Eos for right now. And trust me, we will be back. Because I got more stuff to do. That's why.
Anomaly on sensors. Probe away. Getting a scan.
Our Turian friend on Eos has good instincts. Let's check it out.
Anomaly on sensors. Deploying probe. Getting a scan.
I love that skipping.
Possible Ket supplies, just like Darkett suggested.
Oh yeah. Alright, Alright. Should we do some plant scanning? Yeah, no. Systems, I cannot skip. So, excuse me. That was interesting, then, wasn't it? We are now in the Voeld system. Null system, sorry.
Anomaly on sensors. Probes launched. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Okay. Much better. Skippable.
I'm picking up something. Probes launched.
Oops.
Probes launched. Detecting what's left of a ship.
Ooh. We're doing planet scanning here just because this is where we are. Do the other ones later. We got 17 left to scan. Okay.
Anomaly detected.
Probe.
I found something.
All right. All right. Welcome to Voeld, people.
Okay, bundle up, people.
I'll stay on my nice warm ship.
We are going to Voeld. I kind of like my loadouts. I'm sticking with this.
Take her down, Kallo.
I've got to change out my team. Oopsie.
We designated this planet Habitat 6. Original readings suggest that it had a breathable, nitrogen-rich atmosphere and oceans of H2O.
I take it that's no longer the case.
All H2O on Habitat 6, Voeld to the Angari, is ice. And those oceans... frozen over completely.
There goes the dream of a seaside property.
Frozen planet, anyone?
That's a pretty intense blizzard.
LZ is on the windward side of the mountain. Conditions are bad. I'm tracking gale force squalls.
Planet Hoth. Star Wars reference.
Whoa!
We're good. We're good.
You sure? Want us to get out and push?
Very funny, Ryder.
Wasn't kidding about the cold.
Damn, this place is well hidden.
Where are we meeting the resistance team? Sent you the nav point. Good luck, Pathfinder.
I need to warm up for a bit. This cold is cutting through to the bone.
We're almost there. We'll need to talk to Commander Anyek when we arrive.
I'm reading a severe temperature drop.
Oh, duh.
The ambient temperature is normal. Life support is back online.
Word's getting around that you're all right. I'll decide for myself once I talk to Ephra.
Are you the Pathfinder that Ephra was talking about?
That's me.
We're the team assigned to breach the facility with you. Hopefully rescue Moshai Sefer.
I'm your pilot. The Ket facility is on the other side of the planet.
Ready to head out?
I'll be back.
And we'll be here.
Whoa! Oh, they're the monoliths.
everyone back home? Parents doing all right?
They're fine.
Well, I love you, Ray.
Well, that's the wrong side of the place.
It's all we've got. Trust me. It's all worth it.
We're gonna need some kind of stimulant.
Well, I have Kajab.
Yes, what is it? You're that alien they've been talking about on comms, aren't you? Why are you standing here? Don't you have more important places to be?
I'm Pathfinder Ryder with the Andromeda Initiative from...
Wonderful. You're from far away. Do they have magical healing where you're from?
Nothing more advanced than what you have.
Then where you're from is useless to me right now. Stand over there.
Dr. Harine, maybe Ryder can help us with the emergency caches.
Emergency caches?
This is a war zone. Ked attacks are always a risk. Wounded? There's probably a cache of emergency medical supplies nearby. No substitute for real medical attention, but you'll survive long enough to reship.
Problem is the caches are empty right now. We're strained and no one's been out there to replenish supplies.
There's no time to waste. I'll help with whatever you need.
Supply crates are stacked by the wall over there. Directions to the caches are with them. You have a vehicle?
Of course.
Good. Get going.
Give me a double dose of summer, quick.
A double?
Are you? Just
do. Looks like supplies aren't getting through to the resistance.
Olisk is in charge of requisitions.
Jarl, have you come back to us?
Briefly.
And these must be the strangers I've heard so much about. You know, if not for Jarl, I might kill you.
This is my friend, Maisie. She helps supply the resistance.
That must be difficult out here.
Jarl's the brave one.
How do you get supplies with a Ked everywhere?
The same way we came. There are caves and hidden paths all over Voeld.
It's hard to fly in, so my children run most items through the caves, little by little.
Children?
Their size makes it hard for the Ked to detect. We all do what we can out here, even children.
Are you selling anything we could use?
I have almost nothing left. What I do have, we need if we're going to stand any chance against the Ket. Maybe if you clear that Ket station on the South Road, I'd be able to bring in more and spare something for you.
How do you feel about Ephra?
Some speak ill of the man, but his plan is bold and the resistance is important. I'll do what I can to help until I can't help anymore.
Good luck and stay safe.
Just make sure you return Jarl to us.
If you need patching up, you'll have to wait. A patrol just came through and I need to see to them.
Did they run into something out there?
The Ket are getting bolder. A band of them attacked our patrol last night. Our people managed to get out without much trouble, but I need to check them over.
It's actually warm in here. Those heaters work pretty well.
We don't use them for heat. They generate artificial sun, so we don't go dark.
What do you mean, go dark?
Right, I suppose you wouldn't know about that. Our bodies generate energy from sunlight. If we don't get enough, our immune systems weaken and our bioenergy slows. We go dark.
It can't be easy living in a place like this.
Between the cold and the lack of sun, it's tough to keep morale up. Most of us come from Aya or Haval, so it's a big adjustment. Immunity drops, people get sick. But if the civilians in the settlements can live here without complaint, so can we.
I'll come back if I need anything.
I'll be here.
These are the emergency medical supplies the doctor mentioned. We have to get them to the caches. Sam, you saving the location data?
Of course, Pathfinder.
Facility, right? Yeah.
Good to see you again, Commander Dalziel.
And you, Jarl. You must be Ryder. Jarl told us what you did for Kirin's team on Havarl. I'm Anyik Dalziel, commander of this encampment. You're welcome here as an ally of the Angara.
Thank you for allowing us into your base, Commander.
Your actions display your soul's intentions. I hope you will join the fight against the Ket. We've held the Ket at bay, but have been unable to deal a decisive blow. The longer things drag on, the greater our disadvantage.
That's why I came here. To help.
If you want to know where you can make a difference, go to the post that overlooks the valley. Nothing happens on Voeld without our lookouts knowing about it. Before you go, is there anything else I can help you with?
How are you holding up against the Ket?
It hasn't been easy. We've had our victories, but we're a small force. Too small.
Didn't Ifra send recruits?
Most of them are young, untrained. If we want to beat the Ket, we need medics, technicians, and skilled fighters.
Then Ryder and I will help.
We will?
If the commander needs recruits, we'll find them.
I'm an outsider. How could I convince anyone to join your resistance?
You may be an outsider, but Jarl is an experienced soldier with unmatched passion.
Oh yeah.
He's inspired the will to fight in so many of us.
Jarl's right. We can find the people you need.
I'd be happy to take anyone you send my way. You have my gratitude, both of you.
How long has the Resistance been around?
Nearly as long as the Ket. With our military destroyed, civilians took the fight into their own hands. They formed the Resistance as a final effort to retake our home.
It seems to be working.
Only since Ephra took over. His tactics gave us the push we needed against the Ket. But even now, we're a long way from winning.
I've met Ephra. He's... interesting.
He's never been good at first impressions. He can be stern, but he's exactly what the Resistance needs. Ephra took a scattered band of civilian fighters and molded them into an effective army. What success we've had against the Ket is entirely due to his leadership.
Most people seem to really respect him.
Because he would do anything for his people, he inspires the same in us. We may not always agree with Ephra, but we'd follow him to the end of the stars.
Right.
That's it for now.
All right.
I'll be here
guys.
If you have any questions.
It's this way.
Pathfinder, something I can do for you?
You the requisitions officer? I hear you're having supply issues.
Of course not. I don't know what you've heard, but everything is running fine.
Your communications say otherwise. You haven't received a shipment in weeks.
Those data plans are encrypted. How did you... I need to keep this news contained. No one knows the shipments have stopped. If word gets around, we'll have a serious morale drop. I need to investigate this quietly.
You have any leads?
Not much. The supplies make it planetside, but never reach the base. The obvious answer is the Ket. Sabotage is their style. We changed our drop point, but no luck. I can't send someone to investigate without word getting around. I guess there's no avoiding it eventually.
I can take a look at the drop point. That way, no one will panic.
I can't sanction an official search, but I also can't stop you from investigating on your own. The nav point for the last drop location is in my personal console. You seem to be adept at decryption. So I'll let you figure out the rest.
Jarl, my friend. Welcome home, brother.
Decryption successful, Pathfinder. Updating your nav system with a supply drop point.
Alright. I got all that. So, here's what we're gonna do. We are gonna call this an episode. We are on Voeld. We're gonna save this planet, in a matter of speaking. And I'm gonna go rescue the.
I looked over the recruits.
Some people. I don't remember who it was. So, next episode, we're gonna continue with that.
Heard about the Ket ambush.
We're going to hopefully clear some things. So, if you like this video, like it, then subscribe, because that helps me, helps you. I enjoy the wonderful content I put up, and you get to watch my fumbling, so.
I'm reading a severe temperature
drop. So, until next time,
life support
catch you later.
Restored.